painted a life-size space marine. 2 years ago, I saved this massive Warhammer statue from a junkyard and donated it to my local gaming store to help bring in customers after the pandemic. I always wanted to repaint it and make it look even cooler, but I usually paint tiny stuff like this, not things that are bigger than me. I needed help, so I called on two of the most talented Warhammer cosplay legends, Iron Warrior Cosplay and Exeter Cosplay. Hattie and I piled the bits into a van, drove it across the country, and set it up in their garden to transform it into an Imperial Fist. We smashed off all the bits that made it obviously a Blood Raven, swapped out the broken chainsword for a massive power fist with one of Exeter Cosplay's old suits, masked it up, and blasted 10 rattle cans of primer and yellow spray. Then we drove it back to the gaming store and spent the next day giving it some finishing touches. Also, we couldn't repaint a massive toy and give it to someone called Andy without a little nod to Toy Story. Go watch the full video because it's awesome, and it's kind of hard to fit a whole week of work into 60 seconds, but that is how